Hi guys, welcome to Magnolia Park again. Here we are, faced with a tricky shot underneath the tree, a shot that we're looking to get over the pond. So we just want to explain a couple of coaching points, how to hit it low under the tree and get it over that pond. So the first thing that we are going to do with this shot is we are looking to place the ball towards the back of my foot, so towards the back side of the ball position. From here, we are going to lean the handle forward. Now, what that's going to enable us to do is it's going to enable us to keep the loft of the club downwards versus the shot that's going to go low. Okay. What we're not looking to do is a big swing here. We're looking for a sort of a three-quarter swing, but holding that position on the way through. Okay. We're not looking to lean back. We're looking to drive down and hit through. Let's give it a go. So the ball is at the back of my stance. I'm going to lean the handle forward. I'm going to go through and make my swing.